Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Liftoff. It has been 6 months since the James Webb Space Telescope was launched into orbit. Since then, people have been following its progress as the agency continues calibrating it. They've been preparing it for full functionality. At some point, some sample images were released, and we can say that the telescope exceeded expectations. Now, we are closer than ever to receiving the very first full-color images of the telescope. But when will we get to see them? On Christmas Day of 2021, NASA successfully launched the James Webb Space Telescope, which is the most powerful telescope ever. The telescope is set to spend the next 5 to 10 years exploring the vast galaxy as well as other galaxies. In some ways, the telescope will also serve as a time machine, looking back to a time when our own galaxy was developing. It has quite a few missions to complete, which include finding about other planets and exoplanets out there, exploring other galaxies, and finding out whether there is another planet that supports life. The James Webb Space Telescope is much more powerful than its predecessor, the Hubble Telescope. The James Webb Telescope was a collaboration between NASA, the European Space Agency, and the Canadian Space Agency. It has been in development ever since 1996, when it was first known as the Next Generation Space Telescope. However, it was later renamed in September 2002. It was named after James Webb, who was the head of NASA in the 1960s when the Apollo program landed on the moon. Since then, the project has had a lot of setbacks and delays, which included a major redesign in 2005. All this ended up costing the agencies about $10 billion. Once construction was completed in 2016, it was now time to run some intensive tests. The scientists ran multiple tests over the years until it was finally launched in 2021. But now that it's in orbit, when can we expect to see the first full-color images from the telescope? Before we find out more, make sure that you leave a like and subscribe to our channel for updates on Elon Musk, space, Tesla, science, technology, and so much more. And with that, when can we expect the first images? After half a year of being commissioned for work in space, NASA will finally release the very first science images from the Next Generation Space Observatory. These images are expected to be released sometime in July. NASA has also made sure that on the day of being released, the world can follow along with the discovery. The James Webb Space Telescope was built with four cutting-edge instruments. These instruments are designed to examine the solar system at large, taking a look at the objects that are both near and far. Furthermore, the telescope will take a look at some of the old galaxies that formed in the early universe just a few hundred million years before the Big Bang happened. After its launch on December 25, 2021, the instruments are roughly halfway through their mode checks as the observatory continues to complete some of its milestones as it smoothly glides through deep space. The main image is expected to be released on the 12th of July at 10:30 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. This is about 14:30 GMT. There are many ways which you can catch this live event, including through NASA's website or on space.com, courtesy of NASA. However, there will be some follow-up events that will take place later in the day and on July 13th. On Tuesday, July 12th, there will be live coverage of the image release that will air on a lot of platforms, among them being NASA TV, the NASA app, and also on the agency's website. As for most of the world, they can catch the live event on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, Twitch, and Dailymotion. This will be around 10:30 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Later in the day, at around noon, 1600 GMT, NASA will hold a joint media briefing with its partners. This will take place at NASA's Goddard Space Flight Center near Baltimore. This briefing will also be streamed live on NASA TV, the NASA app, and the agency's website. The participants are not yet known at this point, but they will be announced later. The following day, on Wednesday, July 13th, around 3 p.m., NASA will have a live science show. The show, which is called Webb's First Full-Color Images Explained, will be live on the NASA Science Live website, as well as on other platforms such as YouTube, Facebook, and Twitter. During the stream, viewers will have the opportunity to leave their questions and comments on social media using the hashtag UnfoldTheUniverse. Speaking of comments, what do you expect to see on the day of the release of the images? Will you be streaming it on YouTube or Facebook? Let us know in the comment section below. Now that we know when the very first images will be coming, How will the James Webb Telescope obtain those images? Well, without getting too much into detail, the telescope will make use of the infrared radiation that is emitted by objects in space. This will be done with the help of four instruments built into the telescope. These instruments each have a role to play, and they'll be working hand in hand to ensure the best quality pictures have been released. With the help of these instruments, the massive telescope will be able to observe most of the celestial bodies. This includes stars, nebulae, and even planets. All these are bodies that are too cool or too faint to be observed in visible light, which is mostly visible to the human eye. However, infrared radiation can travel through gas and dust, but it's not yet visible to the human eye. This was according to NASA. This will be different from the Hubble Space Telescope, which mostly uses visible light, ultraviolet radiation, and near-infrared radiation to make its observations. But even though it's not as powerful as the James Webb Telescope, it has made its fair share of amazing discoveries. So what is the main purpose of the James Webb Telescope? The James Webb Telescope has four main objectives. First of all, it will help scientists study the first stars and galaxies that formed immediately after the Big Bang. This cannot be seen by the naked human eye, because as light travels through the universe, it continues stretching and eventually becomes infrared, which is not visible to the naked eye. But with the help of an infrared telescope, scientists can now detect this light, which has been traveling towards Earth for more than 13 billion years. This will allow the James Webb Space Telescope to find out more about the Big Bang and what really happened. Secondly, the James Webb Telescope will compare the galaxies from the past to those of today. The third objective is that the James Webb Telescope will study how stars and planetary systems, such as our solar system, really formed. As we have discussed before, the telescope will make use of the infrared radiation that can pass through astronomical dust and cannot be viewed by a visible light telescope, such as the Hubble telescope. The last objective of the James Webb telescope is to study the planets that are outside of our solar system and try to figure out whether there may be any signs of life. The telescope will also try to find some of the planets that have atmospheres that are capable of sustaining life. This has been a mystery that scientists have been trying to find an answer to for decades, and it seems like they might finally have it soon. When you take a look at the design of the James Webb Space Telescope, it seems so complicated, and that's because it is. This is not just any normal technology. It is the most sophisticated technology that has ever been launched into space to find out more about other galaxies. The telescope itself is as wide as a full tennis court, with some amazing features to help it function properly. This includes the beryllium mirrors that are hexagonal in shape. In addition to that, they are all coated with a very thin layer of gold to help in reflection. The honeycomb shape has got to be the most unique design that you would expect to see in a telescope. But then again, this is not just any ordinary telescope. This is the telescope that is going to change the way everyone sees the universe as a whole and find out how far our galaxy goes. It is also the telescope that might finally help us find some answers to questions that have always been there ever since scientists started exploring space. We are yet to find out so much more, but we can only wait until then. What do you think the first discovery from the James Webb Telescope will be? Feel free to let us know in the comment section below. Also, before you go, make sure you leave a like and subscribe to our channel for more updates on Elon Musk, space, Tesla, science, technology, and so much more. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.